The ZNS Network and the Ministry of Youth, Sports and Culture present the 2023 Boxing Day Junkanoo Parade, powered by Alive.
Right now, again, the Saxon superstars are preparing to emerge on bay.
What you're hearing is the Saxon superstars. They are definitely coming down bay. The legendary ancient rulers is the theme they're depicting. The crowd has risen to their feet. The streets have come alive. Here it comes, the Shell Saxon superstars.
Larger A category groups, and again, they've made a significant impact. It seems like Rawson Sqaure has again come alive based on their arrival.
Absolutely, they're depicting the legendary ancient rulers, and I'm looking to see how the larger pieces, maybe what features the rulers themselves. I want to see what the organized dancers do in terms of their choreography. I'm looking to see what the off-the-shoulder pieces do. And of course, listen, I want to hear what's happening with the Saxons' music. You know, the rivals for music has always been between Saxons and the Bali boys. Listen, the music makers, they don't cut up sometimes at all. But most importantly, I want to see what the Shell Saxon superstars have done after all this time. There's been so much bragging and trash talking up here where we sit with so many persons, and the room is now filling with more persons. So let's see what happens.
And another significant point is that, again, the first A-category group that was out was Genesis. Now this is several groups later, the Saxons now emerging. It seems like the crowd was waiting for their arrival. Again, Saxons is synonymous here in the Bahamas with one of those thriving groups. And tonight, you'll see just how they perform.
We'll see. They are here. They're filling the streets.
Right now, we go to Bay.
Where the Shell Saxon superstars
have arrived.
They coming!
stars are right now literally walking Bay Street. It's over a couple hundred persons literally along Bay Street. Many of them are part of that group. And again, since they arrived here at the center of this parade, they have been literally walking it. But one of those things, Sqaure, I want to talk about a bit, their theme for this parade is legendary ancient rulers. We saw a lot of what they presented, their banner costume, as well as their choreographed dancers and other elements of the group. In your opinion, do you think they exemplify that?
Now, I did see a lot of what looks like that Egyptology. And so I saw the rulers, I saw what looked like the servants, I saw individual dancers for predicting different elements of that Egyptology and that Egyptian culture. So I do think they did portray well in terms of costuming, in terms of, now honestly, I think it took a while for the energy to pick up, but when it did, the crowd went wild.